So this is how I rig my salmon eggs, guys. Cut off a little chunk. Make sure to take the hook and run it through the skein as many times as you can. We're gonna use a salmon egg loop so we can double back that line. We're going to wrap it around the back side of the shank of the hook. We're gonna pull it back out, twist it a half hitch over, and we're going to place that on the inside shank of the hook. Then we pull everything tight, and this is ready to fish.